I resent the way in which the motion of no confidence was suggested. It was suggested prior to, after he had decided to resign, that he was due the courtesy by being the most successful electoral leader of the Labour Party. He was due the courtesy of one of the eight to actually have the courage to pick up the phone and say, this is what we're doing.